time to catch breath between them.
Well, it's ended up in the back of the net, Clyde. The goalkeeper very close to saving that. He just couldn't get enough on it.